little bit about scales and how to use trills and turns and things like that. The first thing you need to know in music is, okay, what key are we in? And what if that doesn't ring a bell with you, what key are we in? What they're talking about is which scales are we going to use in this particular song. For instance, this particular song we're going to do, Coral Reef, is going to be in C major. Well, how do I know that? Because there's no sharps or flats here, which tells you you're in C major. And if you don't know that, that's one thing that you have to kind of research. But let's just start there. And I know that the chords in this song are C and G. And I know that C and G have these chord tones. C has C, E, and G. Now, how did I find that? I went C, E, and G. It's always the first, third, and the fifth note of that scale. Okay, well, let's go to the G scale. G, B, D. Now, and some people would say, well, that's the one chord and the five chord. Well, one chord, because it's on C, that's the first one. One chord equals C. Go five notes over, you'll find G. And that will be the five chord. And they use Roman numerals. I don't know why they just do. All right, so I know that in the key of C, I can use any of the C scale. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C, and then I can go up to the higher ones too. That's all great. I'm going to do a little bit of that. Here's that. I'm just going up and down the C scale. And so that's great and all, but nobody really wants to hear just scales all the time. So we try to do things that make it sound more interesting. For instance, let's do an embellishment, and that'll be called a turn. And Bree, I'm going to have to come around here a little bit. Let's say I go up the C scale. Now remember, I have a D pan, so my lowest note is D, not C, so keep that in mind. That wasn't a turn. Here's the turn. I did E to F and then back down. It's a very quick little turn. Now how did I know that that would work? I've done it before. Or how about this one? Let's see. You always want to go up one note and then back down. So D to E. I do those a lot. D to E to D to, and then back, whatever you want to do. Usually I go back down to C. Okay, how about this kind of embellishment? A grace note. I did one on E. Could I do one on D? Yes, I always go one half step under whatever note it is. There's D. C sharp is the note, one half step, not C. You can do that, but this sounds better. But I know if I stay in the C chord, C, E, G, I know that I can be safe to do that. So any of those notes, those chord tones we call those, can be safe. Those are all C, E, and G. Okay, the next chord would be G, B, and D. G, B, D, G. And I can do embellishments on those too. So now let's hear what it sounds like when I put them in the song. I'll play a little bit of the melody for you also. F-A-C, G-B-D, embellishment, I have to go back to C chord, here's the chord tone, C-E-G, G, C scale, turn. So that's how you use embellishments and things like that. More of that will come later as you start to use those, and you'll hear how they work.